right, so this is the living room. There we go. Knew he'd figure out. You know, it's kind of standing up tall for having all this damage to it. With no siding. I took off some of the wood slats so I could get the insulation out easier. So half of the wall is gone, really. And it's still kind of standing there. And of course, we have issues with insulation blowing. Just the little yellow bits everywhere. Hopefully, I can get all that picked up. There goes the kitchen. Stay tuned.